Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. The latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China, which has some core fans. Indonesia temporarily stopped coal exports in January, which has had a considerable impact on thermal power generation. Given the world situation, hydropower is becoming more and more important. On the other hand, it is almost 2 weeks before the opening of the Beijing Winter Olympics. After all, it was decided that the ticket problem would not be solved to the general public. Even before it started, it was completely unsuccessful. The news is that the infectious diseases are spreading, the number of lockdown cities is increasing one after another, and it is difficult to control them. For this reason, it is said that ticket allocation to state-owned enterprises has begun. Like GDP, the statistical data they publish to the world is often suspicious. Therefore, I analyze the numbers that come out in detail and monitor the differences every day. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on January 19, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 170.21 meters. Compared to the 16th, it has risen by about 40 centimeters. In the cross-section, the water level is around here. In the local video, this would be the situation. When I check the discharge at 10 a.m., it is 6,850 cubic meters per second. With a simple calculation, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 20%. Please see the satellite image of Sentinel. It was taken last September. You can see a bubble-like streak at the circle. This is evidence of water discharged from the power plant. I presume that this is probably still the case today. Check the dam data. The water level is once again above 170 meters. A week ago, the water level did not change significantly, but recently it has risen slightly. This is related to the increase in inflow and the reduction of discharge. However, as a routine, they will lower the water level to 145 meters towards early June. As you know, this dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Please note that this is a rough value. After the new year, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. Actually, check the flow of clouds. According to Windy, rain clouds are expected to pass through the south side of the Three Gorges Dam. In December of last year, there was almost no rain, but in January, the amount of rainfall has increased. In addition, heavy rain is expected next week, including the Three Gorges Dam. You can see that rain clouds are flowing from the west one after another. Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. There is a huge dam upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. I told you that a huge dam is being built upstream of the Three Gorges Dam, but I checked the positional relationship. Please note that the figure is a rough image. The Three Gorges Dam is about 1,600 kilometers from the distant coastal area. And it seems that there are four huge dams upstream. Compared to the vicinity of the Three Gorges Dam, it is steeper and the altitude is higher. From the top, Wudongde Dam, Baihitan Dam, Shiladu Dam, and Shangjaba Dam. The most upstream Wudongde Dam was completed in July last year. The Baihitan Dam was completed around May of this year and seems to be starting to store water now. This is speculation, but this year's thaw water may have been stored here. It seems that the two dams downstream have already been completed and are in operation. I have the impression that the dam was completed in rapid succession. It seems that July 2021 will be the 100th anniversary of the party, and I'm wondering if it has been adjusted accordingly. It will be a dam arranged in a row. If a huge dam is constructed in a condensed form, there is a concern that it may cause a negative chain when something irregular happens. By the way, I expect that the supply and demand of electricity will be tight in China in February. There are two reasons. The first is that the Winter Olympics will be held in Beijing. It will be held from February 4th to 20th, but I think that coal-fired power generation will be stopped in order to make the sky in Beijing blue. The same thing happened at the 2008 Beijing Olympics. The second is related to Indonesia. China imports coal, nearly half of which is Indonesia. Previously, it was dominated by Australia, but due to the feud between the two countries, China's imports have plummeted. Indonesia suddenly banned coal exports from January 1 to 31 in order to protect its electricity supply and demand. As a result, I predict that China will run out of electricity in cities other than Beijing as coal prices soar in February. What will happen? The Three Gorges Dam is full of tourists. The Three Gorges Dam has roles such as flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water utilization. Did you know that it is also used as a tourism resource? It has been a tourist attraction since 1997, before the dam was completed. It seems that it is limited now due to infectious diseases, but until then, tourists rushed to see the Three Gorges Dam by a large bus. It seems that foreigners can also go sightseeing on tours, etc., for about 35 yuan. It's about a little less than $6. I take money just to see the dam. In addition, Chinese people have seen an article saying that it is free due to the campaign. It may be intended to spread the importance and understanding of dams. And from foreigners, let's take it firmly. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.